Lily here with Light News Network out here in the field, Scottsdale, Arizona.
I love the sun.
Why?
I love that it's warm and it's welcoming. It just makes you feel good.
Last words? Choice that you tried to utilize as a tool to shape the young minds of America.
Well, Lily, a book that I always go to at the beginning of the school year is a book titled Chrysanthemum, and I love this book for many reasons. One of the reasons is because this is a book that my mother used to read to me all the time, every single night, my favorite book. And then another reason is that Chrysanthemum is a great story in just reminding kids to be themselves in this big wide world where there are so many people. And it's just a great way for them to see and know that, you know, we're all different and that they need to be themselves.
Well, what a comforting feeling knowing that Amanda is shaping our young minds. Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you.
You heard it, Jordan. Out here in the field, doing real universe work and sharing that light. Back to you. You're live here at Light News Network, and my special guest of the evening is Michelle Tinsley. What advice would you give to others out there that may be in a time of need?
Do they want somebody to help them? Do they want somebody to listen? So the best thing they can do is talk to somebody and let somebody else listen. But knowing I make somebody feel better before their actual procedure and they can leave laughing changes your day.
You have no idea how important that statement really is. Well, this is Lily in the field with Light News Network. Back to you, Jordan.
10 years from today, we will say how we remember when we'd our bags and we climb to the top just to watch the sunrise.
Here today to talk about cactus owls. Woodpeckers drill the holes into the cacti for the cactus owls to then live in, which then creates their screeching sounds as they seek each other to mate. After
those moments in the mountains, oh, all the wonders that I
Karen, more cough drops, please. Karen. Thank you, Jordan. Another bright and beautiful guest this evening on Light News Network. I have the queen bee, the bride to be, if you couldn't tell, Brittany, soon to be, Ampson.
It's Brittany, bitch.
Whoa.
All our dreams. the fear we pushed out. We got older and bolder, decided to just move on. Oh, I'm gone. But I always have those moments.
Starting our journey to
peace. Well, we don't know if it's successful because we don't know if it tastes good.
How beautiful and profound. I hope that everybody's out there seeking for their special one to take that special journey. Jordan, this is Lily in the Field. Back to you. Oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh. We work so hard to get so far. Learn who we are and our hearts remain at home.
Amanda is the champion s'more maker of the Red Hatters Club.
To get so far, learn who we are, and our hearts remain at home. Oh, oh. But I always have those moments in the mountains. Oh, all the wonders that I saw, all the stories that were told. When I travel so damn far, and I find myself lost. Moments in the mountains, they will count. But we'll always have those moments in the mountains. Oh, all the wonders that we saw.
It would be good to go ahead and come in and start. Is she next, Bill?
Got it. Thanks for coming on the trip with me, Bill. You too, Karen. You don't want to go on that trip with Jordan anyway. Right, Bill? I know. All right.
How does it feel knowing that you are so, so loved by the rest of the seven girls that are here?
10 years from today, we always say.
Makes my heart happy.
Well, we love you.
After.
Keep it light, it's like.
It's a whole Light News Network.
Lucky Justin. You're a lucky guy.
Get pumped up.
It's Britney, bitch.
Memories I've kept, and we listened to Ben Howard and watched the sunrise. Whoa. But I always have those moments in the mountains. Oh, all the wonders that I saw, all the stories that were told. When I traveled so damn far and I find myself lost, these moments in the mountains, they will call me home, home, home.